Balrog's V trigger 2 is No Mercy. It gives him access to a command grab. Unlike his VT1, you cannot install from special moves or V-skill. Once you're installed, doing trigger again gives you a grab. You can't cancel into it at all. Whiffing it takes a third of your trigger time, and if it connects it takes half. It seems to have 7 frame startup, so after a jab you can grab reversal 4 frame normals, but 3 frame normals will still beat you. The range is not spectacular, and the recovery is pretty long. I'm sick of you. It's quite rewarding to land. It does 180 damage and 350 stun. You can only combo into it from Crush Counter Stem Runhouse into Trigger Cancel. It barely misses out on the combo if you're already activated. If it stuns, there's very little scaling, so you can absolutely destroy them with your following combo. Because of his V-skill, Balrog actually has good capacity to sneak this in. This is a really interesting trigger. I was thinking before I saw it that no trigger could possibly sway me away from VT1 because of how useful it is. But this is only 2 V-bars, and although it doesn't have great startup, range, or Okizeme, it's not too hard to land and it can be completely round-ending if it connects at a good time. Additionally, you might scare people into hitting buttons while you're plus, or jumping or backdashing just by having it activated, not to mention people tend to play scared when they're near stun. Not being able to cancel it from V-skill is a game-changer though, so I do think VT1 is better overall, and personally I'd probably pick it in every matchup. But I do think Balrog with a command grab is honestly really scary. I'd play around with this a lot in casuals, and I expect to see it in a hype compilation before too long.